Already take all the corrosion out of the pipe. We have put polyester from the one side, but not from the other, because if we blow the corrosion inside, then we have problem. If we have big holes for the corrosion, then we don't use polyester, we use pure metal. It's better. Polyester is for a small damage, not for a very big damage. All the side parts here, back of here, we use very good quality. All the place that you will not see, we are using very good quality of anti-corrosion liquid. Also, we fix parts like the exhaust. If you want, from inside, to do like this, it's very easy. The engine of the Vespa, it's very easy to going out. It's one screw here, the suspension screw here, and also you take outside the exhaust, but anyway we have to take it out, and the carburetor, and all the engine is down. So you do it like this, and you fix it. After that we finish the cleaning. This must be like a beautiful woman ass. Must be smooth. Otherwise, it's not ready yet for painting. To fix this, we need two hammers. And we're gonna be working like this. Humidity is the biggest problem of the wheels of the Vespa 50S. So if you want to restore a Vespa 50S, you have to give a good care about the wheels. You see, this is a good wheel and this is a bad wheel, and they are both from the same Vespa. This is okay, we don't need to do something, but this is not a problem because all this part was destroyed. You can understand from inside that we fix it. Also, we clean very well all the area, we take off the corrosion and we put heavy duty anti-corrosion paint in the place that you cannot see. So you see it's very hard the paint here and it's better here. You have to put anyway new tires also and new subrail inside. Also the tires that you're gonna be used, try to be good, because these small wheels of the Vespa, if you want to ride your bike, it's not only for collection, must be good, because all the other things that they had to do with the handle in the Vespa. So you take your new Sabella, you put it inside from here, you put the tire, and then you put the other part on. Now don't use the old screws here. Get some new with Grover, and then you can be sure that you're gonna be having your wheel on your bike. The hardest part in a Vespa 50S is to take off the front system. Normally, you screw from here, and the system is going down, but from inside here, you have to release those that exist in here and here. Also, you have to clean here down, so you will take out the brake cable and the contact. And don't forget that those two parts must be like this. If they are stuck the one to the other, then you have to clean it to going easily like this again. And don't forget this, don't press it, because this is unscrew opposite than the normal. Remember, unscrew opposite than the normal. You have to take out also
the lock. You have to unscrew one screw and then the thing is going out. This is the hardest part of the Vespa. Now, for sure, those are going to be broken, as is mine. So you have to use two special tools. The one like this. To hit the place so you will take it down. And then you have to do the opposite, the way up. Then you need a longer one, so you will use this.
The Vespa is almost ready. We painted brown. So now, looks like seat. So, what we have now to do, to put this inside here. But we have fixed it, we have painted, everything is okay. You see? We have put here a little bit grass, new rings. Be careful, those screws must be flat, not to going out, because otherwise they are hitting here. And our problem is this. This is going here. But the problem is how we will take this out from here. Mm-hmm. This is a big problem. I tried very hard, but I didn't find a way, because as you understand, this is target inside. I visit Piaggio, the official Piaggio, and they informed me that there's not existing any special tool. What I think and what is my promotion, because they told me in Piaggio to take care, because if I will try to take it out like this, it's very possible to destroy everything here. And if I destroy everything here, the Vespa is dead. This is the ring from here inside. This is not the original ring, this is another ring that I'm just using now for exam, because I threw it away, the old one. I told you that I visit the Piaggio, the official Piaggio, and they tell me that there's not existing any special tool to take it out. I found something with myself. I take that and I put it here like this. With touching, not both of the size, but just the one. And then I put this from the top. I was stayed down, your gear wasn't up from me. I was controlling the position of this one. Let's say here. And then I put this exactly here. And your gear hit it from the top. And this is happened around, till finally I take it out. How I put the other one inside. I take this tool. In a number 32-34, you need it. I put it here, like this, and then I hit it and I take it up.
Tip number one. We have a problem here. There is a peron here. If we want to take this out, we disconnect both of those perons and we take out. But then we want to put it back. If we want to put it back, we have to have a straight position to pass again this peron. And this is not moving as it's moving now, to do it like this, because it's not connected. Now I have connected and this is moving. So I can take any position I like to pass the peron. What I'm doing? I take a nail, two nails, and I make them like this. So I put the parts in the correct position. I pass the first nail down like this, and the second one up like this. So now it's moving. I turn it like this. I have correct position to pass it, the peron. I have space. I take out the nails and I pass the peron. The locker here has got two nails, one here and one here. I'm sure that when you disconnect all the Vespa, you will lose them. And they are not going as apart with that. So, it's a kind of nail that they are going inside and they stack it because they got some lines. So, how are you going to be fixed? You take a normal nail like this. You have a heavy hammer down and the hammer of a builder here. And you do the same lines to the normal nail. Now it's okay. If it's going inside, it's tucked. You found how long you want it, then you cut it, and then you make a head a little bit bigger. And it's ready to put it in.
This is two very old Vespa, the Spino, kilometer counters. This one is from Veglia and with a Piaggio logo in, and this one is from Video and is older than this one. Is existing also a third one to the newest Vespino that is from Veglia, black with a yellow letters. Those two are from the old Vespinos. Also, this is a very old light with one light inside and like this back. This is from the old Vespino. The newest Vespino is got one smaller light here and of course is different back. Also, the back light, I don't have now to show you the old one, it's a triangle, like this. The newest, it's like this. So, from those simple things, you know very easily without looking the letters and the numbers of the bike, how old is your Vespino. So, this is Ioannis and Georgia for Kokkina Fegaria Rock Radio Show. Thanks for watching and το καινούριο μας σύνθημα. Έπιασε φωτιά η αποθήκη του Σαμ και κινδυνεύει η ψόλα.
Αμάν.